In this vintage Overland adventure, we're going to be traveling up 2N03 Sawpit Canyon Trail. I'm heading up to Running Springs, then Big Bear. This will be part one of a part two series. I heard up this trail, there's a great coffee shop. So, I mean, it doesn't start out so gentle. I mean, it probably doesn't look as steep as it really is on video, but it goes up pretty good. Apparently, this road was closed from May 2021 to May 2022. I've never been on this trail. I couldn't find any reviews on it, so I'm gonna air down and get on it. Here we go. Oh yeah. Come on, buddy. Silverwood Lake. I wouldn't mind getting some drone footage, but I don't know, it looks like it's clearing up. Maybe it can. Woohoo! Yeah! Look at the rocks to the left. Pretty good. Oh, here's a weird angle, folks. can tell everybody slides to one side. Something walked down the center of this. Little rut. We got a boulder. Free will action. Woo. Oh, a spring. Going into a forest. All right. We're coming out of the forest. Holy castor beans and poison oak. Good stuff. Uh-oh. Little weirdness. That view, folks. Look at that view. That poor old guy burnt. He's still alive though. I've been burnt a couple times. I'm still alive. There's a good spot to camp for the night. Another little spring. Castor bean, what is that? All right, we don't want that in the car. Nice and easy, 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 easy. Woo. Probably 30 degrees colder in there. We got another little creek. I like that. A little pinch riping. Wow, this is a great trail. Just gets better and better and better. Pretty steep, folks. That's a dense forest. From desert to forest. Why, no way, this is Southern California. Yeah, I didn't copy it exact. No trademark infringements. This is someone's private property here. So you will be shot. Oh, wow, this might be the end, folks. made it, folks. Look at this. Finally, see, that was a long drive. Treacherous for a cup of coffee, a couple cookies. So what do you think? Was it worth it? Let's find out. Hey folks, that was a treacherous, crazy adventure. Made it to the coffee shop though. Hope you enjoyed it. I'll see you on the next one.